Hello children, in this video we are going to see about joining words and because. We have already seen and we know it is a joining word, isn't it? What do they join? They join two sentences and make it one. And now look at the example. What are they doing? A boy is talking on the phone and a girl is talking on the phone, and we have two sentences here, isn't it? And both of them are doing the same action, so we can make it one. We can make the two sentences into one by using the joining word and like. A boy and a girl are talking on the phone. So we can make the two sentences into one simple sentence using the joining word and. Now one more example. Look at these sentences. We saw an elephant at the zoo. The second sentence. We saw a giraffe at the zoo. So the action is the same, but you have seen two different animals. Now how can we make it into one sentence? Yes, we saw an elephant and a giraffe at the zoo. Then the meaning is the same, and by using the joining word and, we have made two sentences into one simple sentence, beginning with a capital letter and a full stop. Isn't it? So one sentence. We have made it as one sentence. So and, we use the joining word and to add extra information. It joins two sentences and make it one. Now one more example. I went to the market. I bought some vegetables. So how many sentences are there? Two sentences. And now by using the joining word and, we are going to make it one. I went to the market and I bought some vegetables. So it's beginning with capital letter and it is ending with a full stop. It is only one sentence now. Isn't it, children? Yeah. And now we'll move on to the joining word because. Because is also used to join two sentences. And because is used to give reason. Okay, children. So now look at the example. I love Sunday. It is a holiday. So we have two sentences, isn't it? I love Sunday is a sentence and it is a holiday is another sentence. Now, I love Sunday because it is a holiday. So you are telling the reason why you love Sunday, isn't it? So you can use the joining word because, and now the sentence makes more sense. Got it, children? So joining words help us to join two sentences and make one simple, clear sentence. Got it, children? Thank you.